Hey guys, welcome back to another episode on One Perfect Angle. I'm trying to make this intro quick. So today I am reacting to the sad dark Roblox story of guest 666. And hopefully we can get through with this. So the intro is really scary, but as time goes on, it gets really cute and then really sad. So let's start.
There once was a time when I was a guest. I believe that everybody
this part's
in Roblox
scary.
Could
I
be
cannot
happy
watch it.
Together. But the reality is that guests are hated. Bullies would torture us. They think we are pathetic beings. Could a pathetic being do all of this? Now, I will tell you the story of how I, guest 666, became fear. It all happened on that day. I am so nervous.
This is my first day of school. I like to watch this part.
A new year, a new chance to make friends. Jeez, I'm so scared of what everybody is going to think of me. I just need to take the first step. I can do this.
Oh, hi there. How are you doing today?
Wow, I wasn't expecting to meet new people so quickly. My name is Guest 666.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Guest. Are you new around here?
Yes, I am.
Hey, well, since you're new, do you want a tour of the school? I will totally do it for you. I mean, I would just hate to leave you all by yourself being a new student and all.
You are so kind for doing this for me. I can't believe I'm already making friends. Everybody is so nice here.
Well, we're running a little bit late, so we should probably hurry.
Let's go.
Yeah.
I'm so excited.
If only everyone I met was like Apple, things might have turned out differently.
Come on, we're about there. Well, here we are, science class.
Oh.
You must be a little bit nervous, aren't you?
Yeah, I really am nervous.
It's okay, you're gonna do great.
I hope so.
Let's get going. Come sit by me in the front.
Ew.
This part's bad.
How disgusting.
You should go show him a piece of our mind.
Yeah. We can't let guests walk around our school.
They're all so pathetic.
Why would the school even let them in?
Guests are just stupid.
Such losers, wearing those stupid uniforms. Let's go pay our little guests a visit, shall we?
Let's do this. I've been needing someone to bully on. Hey, guest. Look at you sitting there all smiling. You look like a creep.
So true.
Hi, guys. I hope we can all be great friends together.
You hear that? He hopes we can be friends. You gotta be kidding.
Why not?
This loser thinks we're gonna be friends.
Why are you guys acting like this to me? I haven't done anything wrong.
Hey, you guys need to stop talking to him like that.
Apple, it's a guest. They're disgusting. They're all better off just not even existing.
Hey, stupid guest. Why don't you get out of our school, you pathetic worm?
Yeah, get out of here. I don't know why Roblox even lets you guys exist in this game. Now get out of my face.
No, guest, wait. Come back. Look what you guys did. You guys are jerks.
Jeez, what's her problem?
I don't know.
Hey, wait. I'm so sorry about how they were treating you back there. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I am used to it. I always get treated like this.
Do you want to go back to class? Do you need anything?
I need a break.
You can come to me if you ever need help. All right, guest?
Thank you. I will see you later. Why do people always pick on me? Why are guests like me so hated? I wish people realized that I'm not different than them. I just wish we could all be friends. Maybe they're right. Nobody really cares about me. I mean, I'm just
poor
a guest.
I'm like,
I can sense the pain in your heart. Who goes there?
I have come to offer a gift.
Who are you? Show yourself.
A gift to allow you to stand against those who look down upon you.
What are you talking about? A power that will make me no longer be picked on?
Precisely. Imagine a world where nobody bullied you. A world where you can live free of constant fear.
A world with no bullies? You can do that?
But of course, for such a power comes a price. It's a small thing, your...
I'm not going to give you anything of mine. I have faith. Faith in everyone. They will look past this default skin and see me as a person just like them. I know if I keep trying, eventually I will be able to change the world and show everybody that even though I'm a guest, we all share the same earth, the same sky, and we can all be friends. I must leave now. Applegate is waiting for me.
Very interesting. Seeing such Valerie in a guest. I should have expected as much coming from the future King of Darkness.
Hey, pass me the ball.
No, let me dribble a little
Fine.
More.
Fine. Hey, look who decided to show up.
Guest, it's so good to see you again. I hope you're doing better.
I am doing so much better, Applegate. I can't wait to play
Yay!
With you guys.
You don't think you'll actually play ball with us, do you? Come on, you have to at least give him a chance.
Fine, we'll let him play, but if he screws us up once, he's out of here. Guess.
I have never played ball before. I'm so excited. So do I just throw it like this?
Look what you did, you stupid guest!
Good for nothing. Now go get the ball, dude.
Everybody, I am so sorry.
Oh no, it's okay. Beginners always make mistakes.
Don't worry, guys. I will get the ball for us. I will be right back. It's okay. Once I return this ball, we can go back to having fun. I wonder where the ball landed. I was sure it landed somewhere over here. Oh, there it is. Huh.
What do you think you're doing out here, guest?
I'm trying to get the ball for me and my friends.
You don't belong in this town. Get out now or else this is gonna get ugly.
Sir, please let me go through.
What did you just say to me, you loser?
Mister.
I'm tired of listening to your mouth, guest. Get out of this town.
Oh. Why would you? Please stop. Stop it, mister. Please stop. Somebody help me. Please.
No matter how hard I cried, nobody came. I realized people would always hate me for being a guest. How could I continue living in a world filled with so much hate? So you have finally came to accept my gift, Guest 666. I knew you would return. These people don't care about guests like you.
I want the pain to stop.
They don't understand the pain guests have to endure. Now come. My child, it is time. It's time to embrace your destiny.
Hold on, guys. Okay.
It's time to embrace your destiny.
He didn't even grab the ball. Guest, I hope you're okay.
Ew, is that a guest?
What do you think you're doing out here, guest?
They're all so pathetic.
I'm tired of listening to your mouth, guest. Get out of this town.
You hear that? He hopes we can be friends.
They're disgusting. They're all better off just not even existing.
You see, Having light in your heart makes you weak. Allow me to tap into your being and defeat the dark crevices of your soul. Only then will you be truly strong.
I will still be myself, right?
So much more.
What have you done to me?
Get out of there so I can beat you up.
In that split second, I felt overwhelmed with hatred. I became the very thing I thought to eliminate from the world. Fear. I recklessly sought revenge on all those who looked down upon me. My mind cried for me to stop. But there was something else in me, suppressing the person I once was. All I felt was darkness, pain and anger. I have become a monster. But who in this story is truly a monster? Me or them? Imprisoned in the body of death. The old me, gone forever. Will a day come where I will ever be myself again? And to think it all started just from a guest who wanted to make everyone happy. A young guest named Six. Six. Six.
Some dogs run for their owners. Others run for the competition. Whatever the reason,
that was really
one thing is for
sad.
Sure. It comes naturally to them all.
I guess 666 was being picked on. He kept being picked on. And then he just turned into a monster. That's so sad. But I hope you enjoyed the video. Bye!
Throughout time.